just suing the city for a case of brutality. A longtime doctor of medicine is running for the mayor's seat. High winds, damaging rains left more than 1,000 homeless. $1 billion sent to Vietnam, a disappointment to the people that's hungry. A keep the money but return the favor, Mr. 23 Spectre. A bill went to blow the house today that the welfare might be stopped. College students that have it in a beat that their payments will be dropped. And news, it's just a bad news report. Six and six, one and five, two and five, three and five, four and five, six and five, six and five.